Hello, this is a quick video to show how to color faces in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use the monkey Suzanne. We can go to Add, Merge, and choose monkey Suzanne. Close up the way. If you want to add color to this 3D model, we can switch to Material Detail first, and then we can go to Material Properties and add the new material. Now, Principal BSDF Shader is added. And then we can change color in base color, and I pick a brown color. So the first color is add to the 3D object. And then if we want to add color for the specific spaces, we can select the object and go to add mode. And then we can change to face selection. And I try to select the face. I press Alt left mouse button to make face loop selection, Shift Alt and click to make multiple face selection, close up to view it and make selection, something like that. Also, we can change to select circle and shift, click and drag to make selection. After selection something like this, we can go to Material Properties and add the material slots and add the new material. And then we can assign the faces to Material 2. And we can change the base color to skin color. Next, we can make selection for the ears. I select the ears. After selecting the ears, and then we can assign. For the eyeball, we can use slash box, and then I slash face, something like this, and then Control L to slash faces that's linked together, and then we can go to material slots to edit, and then add a new material. I keep it in white. So this is how we can color faces in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.